family scandal, lust and affairs, deceit, fight for control, fallen from God's grace. All can be found in author Patricia Haley's next masterpiece, Betrayed. Betrayed comes after Anointed and takes readers to the core of when and how the Mitchell clan became divided. The father, Dave, has an illicit affair with his much younger secretary, Sherry, who becomes pregnant. His wife Madeline's world is turned upside down, and despite him asking for redemption from God and begging to reconcile, she is done. A nasty divorce leads to the battle for division of property and controlling interest in the DMI empire. But there's much more at stake than money and power. The four young Mitchell children are caught in the crossfire, begging for attention and acceptance, while Dave's reputation is tarnished as supporters no longer see him as the anointed man of God. Bitterness, unforgiveness, and chaos remain for decades. Read where the series began.